back here at Ferguson Showroom with Chef Alan Wong, and we're learning so much today. Oh my goodness, thank you for teaching me all these things. During the break, he also taught me how to tell when something is raw, medium, or well done, right? Yeah. You can use your fist.
This here is rare.
Okay.
This is medium, you can see it's more firm, and you make a fist that's well done.
Well done.
And this fish here is similar, but a little bit different because the fish has a muscle structure like this. When I'm pressing down, I'm looking for the first slip.
Okay.
So when you press here, feel right there. What does that feel like to you?
It's pretty done, to me.
Okay, you're a pro. Let's cook some
Thai
noodles.
Was I right? Yay! Okay, so I'm putting the noodles
inside.
In here.
Okay. So when you're done, when the Thai noodles are done,
okay,
you're gonna put it in the... I guess what? Shake the water off, put it right inside here, put a little spinach in there.
Okay, does that look
it's
done?
It's not done yet.
No.
Not done yet. Here, please.
There we go.
Serve a couple times.
Okay. Now, of course, the holidays are right around the corner, and the Pineapple Room has a great room in the back where you can have parties. How many people do you think can fit in that room?
You can fit 80.
80?
Sit down, maybe 100 for a cocktail party.
Okay. And just a reminder, Pineapple Room is at Macy's Ala Moana Center. They serve dinner, folks, 6 days a week. It is open 7 days a week, but Sundays they close early, right? And then they also serve breakfast on the weekends.
Saturday and Sunday.
Nice. Now, of course, today we're doing a fish dish, and that reminds me, you guys, I mean, you always try to use local ingredients, local farmers. Do you guys have a lot on your menu?
You know, I want the guests to taste Hawaii. So we want them to taste all the what the farmers produce, the fruits and vegetables. We want them to be trying the fish from our ocean, you know, as much as locally as possible. So all three of these fishes are from Hawaii.
Okay.
And you're going to tell me which one your favorite one is.
Okay. Now, is there a trick to telling when the noodles are done?
Take one piece out and eat them.
Okay. It's very technical.
And don't burn your tongue.
Very scientific.
Okay, this is the sauce is on, the broth is almost ready.
Okay.
Okay.
Perfect.
Perfect?
Yeah.
Okay, just one shake, water comes out.
Ooh, sorry.
Good, good. Put them right inside.
Okay. All right.
Now take a little bit of spinach.
Is that enough?
One more time like that.
Okay.
Then with your chopsticks, just mix it up.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, in our next segment, we are going to put everything together and taste it.
Okay.
I'm excited.
All
I'm going to decide which fish I like best,
yes.
Right? All right, thank you, Alan.
Trini, I love you. Your technique of eating the noodle when it was done. And, you know, this is, you know, chef is right there, and, you know, big chef around the world, and there's your technique just going like that. I love it.
Well, is there a certain technique
to
for
be
tasting
honest with you,
a noodle?
No, the way you did it is perfectly right.
But it's one of those things where, you know, I was able to dance with Robert Casimiro.
Yeah.
Now I can see I sort of cooked with
sort of,
Alan
you did.
Wong.
You're cooking up those dishes. You can figure out how to rare or how it's farmed. That's so cool, Trini.
Yeah, I learned a lot.
I can't wait for the end one. All right.